911, what is the address of your emergency?
Lake Lapinosa. I found little boy Charlie.
Where at?
In the lake.
The moment a 7-year-old Charlie Newton was found dead this morning, but News 6 continues to ask questions. The update comes with troubling details about the boy's home life. Thanks for joining us. I'm Justin Mormuth in for Matt Austin.
And I'm Ginger Gadsden. Volusia County deputies say 7-year-old Charlie Newton was reported missing last night after he sprinted away from his family at their home.
They say he had autism, leading them to believe he could be attracted to water. This morning, deputies recovered his body in a nearby lake. News 6's Molly Reed joins us from Deltona with the latest.
What is the address of your emergency?
Lake Lapinosa. I found little boy Charlie.
We both have autistic kids in our family, my sister and her son, and it really hit close to home. So we came out to search, hoping for the best, and unfortunately, it didn't end up that way.
Over 140 law enforcement officers and dozens from the community searched for Charlie Newton all night. The child, nonverbal with autism, deputies said he was attracted to Christmas lights and water.
I could not imagine having to be that parent right now. That is not only learning that something terrible happened, but having to witness it right down the street. I mean, he was here the whole time. He
was so close to holidays. We're 2 days from Thanksgiving.
Sheriff Mike Chitwood says Newton's family had just pulled into their driveway last night when he got out and bolted away.
She calls 911 at 807. At 809, the cameras in the park catch him running through the park.
Sheriff Chitwood says he was found around 9 this morning.
Together, we got to solve this. We just cannot allow families to lose their loved one.
Just last week, 4-year-old Waylon Childs wandered from his family at an Ormond Beach park and was found dead in the lake. And 2 weeks ago, 5-year-old Arturo Angarita's family says he quickly snuck away from them in Kissimmee at a park. He was then found in a water-filled ditch.
We are preliminarily, we've been working with Halifax and Easter Seals to try to come up with, and DCF, to try to identify families where we can figure out a way to get them technology and try to introduce these kids to water.
Now the sheriff says that this lake and the park are just a few blocks away from Charlie Newton's home. Now, another thing that we learned late this afternoon from deputies is that when they went inside Newton's home earlier when doing their investigation, they said it was infested with roaches, had minimal food and no clean clothes for the three kids. The fridge was chained closed and there were dirty mattresses on the floor that the children were sleeping on. Deputies called in DCF who investigated and deemed the house was unsafe for the three kids. We're told that the family has been put up in a hotel until the house can be made livable. At this point, the parents are not facing any charges. In Deltona, Volusia County, I'm Molly Reed getting results, News 6.
And counties in Central Florida have stepped in to help families who have children with autism, from free door alarm installations to free swimming lessons for children. ClickOrlando.com has resources for parents county by county.